Game of Thrones has been nominated yet again for a big bag full of Emmys.
Oh, I didn't know that. This is fresh news. I'm so delighted because they're just great people to work with. And I'd like to think I'll be back someday, but I enjoy playing Walder Frey so much. I mean, he's just irredeemable, but somehow funny and it's just the feedback I get from that character. It took me by surprise. You don't realise till you travel the world a bit and you realise how many fans it's got and just the whole cast and the stories and the way it's directed. It's just it's a great thing to be a part of, and I'm very proud of it. I'm very proud of the fact that they've been nominated for all these Emmys. I'll have to look that up when I get home, but thanks for telling me that. That's great.
I know you've told us before that you've had some pretty interesting reactions from the Red Wedding episode in particular, I guess.
Oh, yes. People have sent me YouTube footage of people's reactions to it. And of course, when you're making something like that, you think, oh, this is good. This feels quite visceral and real. And it's great fun to play someone as wonderfully malevolent. But I wouldn't say he was evil, because that's making a judgment. And I never make a judgment on a character. That's the world he lives in. That's the society he's existing in. And it's a dog-eat-dog one. And he's doing his best to survive, get his daughters married off, you know. But he just takes it a little bit further than some. But anyway, my daughter got married last weekend, and at least I was invited to that wedding. So
yeah, hopefully it didn't turn out quite the same.
No, not at all. No, it was a much happier event, I'm glad to say.
I mean, fans, of course, have their favourite moments. I know it's so hard to pinpoint, but is there a particular line, a particular moment from Thrones that you've especially delighted in being so wonderfully wicked?
Yes, I think it was his long welcoming speech, where he was so civilised and hospitable and welcoming all the guests, but inside he knew in the back of his mind what was coming up, and only he knew. And the fact that he was relishing being the perfect host and gentleman, and then having that secret inside himself and waiting for the moment where he could unleash his, to him, justifiable revenge. So, yeah.
Fans have their favourite characters. Apart from your own, are there any other characters on the show you personally adore watching or working with?
Oh, I love Charles Dance. Yeah. He's brilliant. But I don't know. There are so many, including the ones including all the Starks that I worked with personally, and a lot of people probably didn't realise, unless they're serious spotters, that Will Champion, the drummer from Coldplay, he wanted to be in Game of Thrones just as an extra. He didn't want a speaking part. So in the musicians gallery above Walder Frey's head, that turned into the crossbow section, so to speak, there was Will with a tambourine and just in a non-speaking musician's role. So they gave him a little tambourine to play with, and he just played a cameo. He just spent one day with us up in the gallery, and we were very thrilled to have him there, of course. But he said he was such a fan, he just wrote to them and said, can I just be in it? So I just wondered how many people would realise, because he got a very quick close-up and that was it. So, but that was quite a treat, as you can imagine. So,
It's been an absolute honour talking to you. Before you leave us, do you have a message for fans, I guess particularly Game of Thrones fans, who are hoping to see you back at some point soon?
Yes, well, if you're hoping for some divine retribution, wait and see. I don't even know yet what's going to happen, but if I'm back, which I hope I am, I look forward to inflicting a bit more damage.